You're listening to the audio production of Searching for God Audio Lectures by Brandon McGuire, published by Zondervan and presented by the author. These audio lectures are a unique learning experience. Unlike a traditional audiobook's direct narration of a book's text, Searching for God includes high-quality live recordings that cover the important points from each chapter, as well as relevant material from other sources.
If you didn't know any real, serious, intelligent Christians, where would you come into contact with Christianity?
Reprobate means you're going to hell.
Pope Benedict XVI has resigned due to widespread corruption in the Vatican.
God hates you.
I believe in the truth of the book of Genesis. Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1 Samuel, 2 Samuel.
A lot of times what's proclaimed and what's kind of put out there as the gospel message is a bunch of things you need to do, or a bunch of rules you need to follow, or this kind of system you need to submit your life to. So when people hear that and they say, why would I want to submit my life to some system or some box of rules?
When I say God and somebody who's not necessarily a believer says God, we don't mean the same thing.
My view of Christianity was developed by what I saw on TV. That's a really shallow view of God, and yet I didn't really have anything else to compare it to.
That's the image that, if, as far as the media is concerned, we present to the public. You know, if that's what I knew about Christianity, I would have absolutely no interest in it.
I think the biggest issue with Christianity as it's perceived in the West is that people think they've already tried it, that they've already seen it, that it was just one of many other views and it's been tried and found wanting.
You know, sometimes we use the same vocabulary but not the same dictionary, and I think that's really obvious when you start talking about things like morality and God and Christianity. It really is something that was predicted a long time ago. Friedrich Nietzsche in his Parable of the Madman talks about churches being the sepulchres and the graves and the tombs of God. In other words, you're going to see these references to God hanging around Western culture, but in reality, it's not really pointing to anything kind of all that powerful.
The church I went to growing up looked like this. Or this. Or even this. My view of Christianity was one I got from living in a middle-class American context. And I never had the chance to leave that context until after college, when I was able to spend 3 months living somewhere else. I expected there to be a lot of differences between America and Africa, but what I didn't expect was how radically different Christianity would look in Africa. When I got back to America, I wanted to better understand how Christianity is viewed in our country. And so I just started talking with anyone who would talk with me and asking point blank, what is Christianity? This film will investigate the different ideas within American culture that have shaped the way we think and distorted our understanding of who God is. This film will bring back to the surface the story about man and about God that we were born to understand.
So you guys are both Christians, you'd say, at this point?
I am.
Yeah.
So you guys believe in heaven and hell?
Oh, God, yes.
Yeah, we're somewhere in between there.
I'm not. No. I'm like, here,
How does a person get to heaven?
A person gets to heaven. Okay, there are so many different things about this. All right. There is the school that if you give yourself up to God, anybody can go and say that and think they're going to go to heaven and do bad things, still think they're going to go to heaven. I'm kind of more of the mindset where you're just going to go to heaven if you're a good person. God's not going to turn you away from heaven.
Yeah. So all dogs go to heaven?
Dogs go to heaven. Cats go to heaven.
No, all people go to heaven?
Yeah. Oh, no, because most people aren't that nice.
Okay, so it's about being nice, and that's how you get
to heaven. I don't know. God, shut up.
Yeah, we don't really know. We really don't know about that.
Talk.
Yes.
Yeah, we're here. Little 5 points.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.